Nakomiya gave a breathtaking run and became the only challenger to advance to the second stage. While she rests up for the new surprises that await her in stage two, the final 30 competitors prepare for their assault on stage one. Now that it's been proven possible, will more women survive the course and join Raikomiya in the next stage? Stay with us for more daring sprints, more sudden splashdowns, and more Women of Ninja Warriors.